Good morning students. Today we discuss the electronic configuration of 1 to 30 elements. Electronic configuration of 1 to 30 elements. 1 to 30 elements. We know atom is a invisible particle. It is made up of three major subatomic particles: electrons, protons, and neutrons. We know protons and neutrons are present in the center of the atom. It is called nucleus. Electrons are revolving around the nucleus in specified paths. These paths are called orbits or shells. This is the structure of atom. This is the nucleus. Nucleus contains center of atom. This nucleus contains protons and neutrons. Electrons are revolving around the nucleus. These are the electrons. You know, specified paths, particular paths. These paths are called orbits. Orbits or shells. These are the electrons. So atom is a invisible particle. It is made up of three major subatomic particles. These are electrons, protons, and neutrons. Protons and neutrons are present in the center of the atom. It is called nucleus. Electrons revolving around the nucleus in specific paths are called orbits or shells. Charge of proton is positive. Charge of neutron is neutral, zero charge. Charge of electron is negative. Okay. The electrons are revolving around the nucleus. Two electrons are collided each other in these orbits. That place or region is called orbitor. The space or region where the finite probability of finding of an electron around the nucleus, it is called orbitor. Two electrons collide in orbits lo, nucleus surrounding lo, few fraction of seconds stay with the electrons. A few fraction of seconds stay in a region ni orbital anta. Two electrons collide stay ite. For example, two electrons collide stay in. This region is called orbital. Two electrons collide ite s orbital. This is the s orbital. Two electrons collide ite s orbital. Electrons revolve ayyadapudu 6 electrons collide aithe group ga at a time okay sari 6 electrons collide aithe group ga that region is called p orbital 6 electrons collide aithe p orbital 6 electrons ikkada 2 electrons s orbital 2 electrons collide 6 electrons collide aithe orbits lo this is called p orbital 10 electrons collide aithe that space is called D orbital. 10 electrons collide D orbital. 10 electrons are collide in orbits. 10 electrons are collide in orbits. This region is called D orbital. S orbital contains 2 electrons. P orbital contains 6 electrons. D orbital contains 10 electrons. F orbital contains 14 electrons, 14 electrons. So the space or region where there is finite probability of finding of an electron around the nucleus, it is called orbital. 2 electrons find out chaste, that space region is called S orbital. 6 electrons find out chaste, group ga, that region is called P orbital. 10 electrons find out chaste, that region is called D orbital. 14 electrons ganaka manu find out chaste, 14 electrons find out chaste, 14 electrons, that region is called F orbital. S orbital contain 2 electrons, P orbital contain 6 electrons, D orbital contain 10 electrons, F orbital contain 14 electrons. 14 electrons. Okay, the least energy orbital is S orbital. The least energy orbital is S orbital. So, electronic configuration. Based on the Moeller diagram. This is the Moeller diagram. దయచేసి అందరు నోట్ చేసుకోండి. మాయిలర్ డయాగ్రామ్ 808 సర్కిల్స్, 8 సర్కిల్స్, 8 సర్కిల్స్, 6 సర్కిల్స్, 6 సర్కిల్స్, 4 సర్కిల్స్, 4 సర్కిల్స్, 2 సర్కిల్స్, S orbital, S orbital, P orbital, D orbital, F orbital. 1, 2, 3, 4. S, P, D, F. Cross the note chain. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1S, orbital 2, 1S, 2S, 2S, 3S, 4S, 5S, 6S, 7S, 8S. 8s, 2p, 3p, 4p, 5p, 6p, 7p, 7p, 3d, 4d, 5d, 6d, 4f, 5f, 4f, 5f, 4f, 5f. Cross ka. Draw an arrow mark like this. 1 1 1 1 circle, single single circle, 2 arrow marks. Join the 2 2 circles, 2 arrow marks. 2 2 circles, 2 arrow marks. 2 2 circles, 2 arrow marks. Join the 3 3 circles, 2 arrow marks. 3 3 circles, 2 arrow marks. Join the 4 4 circles, 4 4 circles, 2 arrow marks. 4 4 circles, 2 arrow marks. First, 1s orbital. Electronic configuration, order of electronic configuration. Order of electronic configuration. First, least orbital 1s. 1s orbital. Less than, less than. Next one, 2s. 2s. 1s less than 2s. Less than. 1s less than 2s. Less than. Next two. This side is ready. 2p, 2s less than 2p, less than, next one, 3s, 3s, less than 3s, 3s, less than, 3s, next less than, 3p, 4s, 3p, less than, 4s, 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 less than, 4s, less than, 3d, 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 less than, 3d, less than, 4p, so on. So 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3p, 4s, 3d, 4p, 5s, so on. The systematic arrangement of electrons in an orbitals, it is called electronic configuration. The systematic arrangement of electrons in an atomic orbitals, it is called electronic configuration. S orbital contain 2 electrons, P orbital contain 6 electrons, D orbital contain 10 electrons, F orbital contain 14 electrons. So a systematic arrangement of electrons in an atomic orbitals, it is called electronic configuration. Electronic configuration, this is the Moeller diagram. This is the Moeller diagram. Most important students, Moeller diagram. Moeller diagram. 8 circles, 6 circles, 4 circles, 2 circles. S, P, D, F. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1S2, 8S. 2P2, 7P. 3D2, 6D. 4F, 5F. First least energy orbital is 1S. 1S. Next orbital 2S. Next 2P, 3S. 3P, 4S. 3D, 4P, 5S. 4D, 5P, 6S. So on. Okay, this is a Moira diagram. This is the most important diagram, students. Okay. 1 to 30 elements. Electronic configuration of 1 to 30 elements. S orbital contain 6 electrons. P orbital contain, sorry, S orbital contain 2 electrons. P orbital contain 6 electrons. D orbital 10 electrons. F orbital 14 electrons. Okay. Here S orbital. S orbital contain 2 electrons. P orbital contain 6 electrons. D orbital contain 10 electrons. F orbital contain 14 electrons. 14 electrons. 1 to 30 elements. Hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, neon, sodium, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, argon, potassium, calcium, scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, iron, cobalt, nickel, copper and zinc. Copper and zinc. First one, hydrogen. 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 Atomic number of hydrogen is 1. The total number of protons present in atom, it is called its atomic number. Number of protons present in atom, it is called atomic number. This atomic number is also equal to the number of electrons present in the neutral atom. Present in the neutral atom. Atomic number of hydrogen is 1. That means that hydrogen contains one electron, one proton. So atomic number is equal to the number of electrons. Number of electrons. Atomic number of hydrogen 1, it contains only one electron. That electron enter into the first least energy orbital, 1s orbital. So the order of orbitals, the increasing order of energy of atomic orbitals, 1s less than 2s less than 2p less than 3s less than 3p less than 4s less than 3d less than 3d and so on. So on. Order most important, students. So atomic number hydrogen 1, it contains only one electron. It contains only one electron. The electron entering to the least energy orbital first. That is the 1s orbital. So electronic configuration of hydrogen is 1s. 1s is the starting orbital. Starting orbital, least energy orbital. So the electron of hydrogen is entering to the s orbital, 1s orbital. So electronic configuration of hydrogen is 1s1. Next helium. Second element helium. Atomic number of helium is 2. Its electronic configuration. Helium contains 2 electrons. 2 electrons. The maximum number of electrons present in s orbital is 2. So the first least energy orbital, starting orbital is 1s. A element gain as a starting orbital 1s orbital. So 1s orbital. Helium contains 2 electrons. It's a 1s2. Third element lithium. Atomic number of lithium is 3. So this lithium contains 3 electrons. 3 electrons. First 2 electrons enter into least energy orbital 1s orbital. 1s orbital 1s2. 1s2. The remaining third electron enter into the next orbital 2s. 2s1. 1s2, 2s1. Beryllium. Beryllium. Atomic number of beryllium is 4. Atomic number of beryllium is 4. It contains 4 electrons. First 2 electrons enter into starting orbital 1s. So 1s2. The remaining 2 electrons are entering into next orbital 2s orbital. 1s2, 2s2. because the maximum number of electrons in present in S orbital is 2. So the electronic configuration of beryllium is 1s2 2s2 1s2 2s2. Boron, atomic number of boron is 5. It contains 5 electrons. First 2 electrons enter into 1s orbital. First 2 electrons enter into 1s orbital. Second, next remaining 3 electrons, 2 electrons enter into next orbital, 2s orbital. 1s2 2s2 1s2 2s2. So these 1s 2s orbitals are completely filled. Next orbital is 2p. 1s2 2s2. Next orbital is 2p. The maximum electrons are present in p orbital is 6. So 2p 1. So electronic configuration of boron is 1s2 2s2 2p5. Total electrons 5. Maximum electrons present in s orbital 2. So 1s2 2s2. Then remaining 5th electron is entering to the 2p orbital. Next orbital 2p orbital, that is the 2p 1. Carbon, atomic number of carbon is 6. Atomic number of carbon is 6. It contains 6 electrons. First 2 electrons enter into 1s orbital, 1s2. Remaining 2 in 4 electrons, 2 electrons enter into second orbital, 2s2, 1s2, 2s2. Last 2 electrons, 5th electron, 6th electron enter into next orbital, 2p orbital, 2p2. So electronic configuration of boron is 1s2 2s2 2p2. Nitrogen, atomic number of nitrogen is 7. It contains 7 electrons. First 2 electrons 1s 1s2 2s2 2p3 2p3 1s2 2s2 2p3, because the maximum electrons present in p orbital is 6. 6 work on fill up cheyachu p orbital. Next element is oxygen. Atomic number of oxygen is 8. It contains 8 electrons. 1s2 1s2 2s2 2p4 2p4. Fluorine. Next one, fluorine. Atomic number of fluorine is 9. Atomic number of fluorine is 9. Starting after fill up chestunte alane ga 1s2 1s2 2s2 2p5 2p5. Neon, next one neon, 10th element neon, atomic number 10. It contains 10 electrons. First 2 electrons enter into 1s orbital, 1s2. 2 electrons enter into 2s2, second orbital, 2s orbital, 1s2 2s2, 2p6. 1s2 2s2 2p6, because the maximum number of electrons present in p orbital is 6. P orbital is completely filled, 2p6. Next element is sodium. Atomic number of sodium is 11. Atomic number of sodium is 11. Electronic configuration, starting element 1s2 2s2 2p6. 10 electrons అయిన ఇక్కడికి ఇంకా 1 ఎలక్ట్రాన్ ఉంది. p ఆర్బిటల్ కంప్లీట్ గా ఫిల్ అయిపోయింది చూడండి. ఇక్కడ 6 ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ తో నెక్స్ట్ ఆర్బిటల్ ఆఫ్టర్ 2p, నెక్స్ట్ ఆర్బిటల్ ఎవరు 3s. మాక్సిమం ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ప్రెజెంట్ ఇన్ s ఆర్బిటల్ 1 3s 1 3s 1. మెగ్నీషియం, అటామిక్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ మెగ్నీషియం 12. 1s2 2s2 2p6 3s2. సో హియర్ 3s ఆర్బిటల్ ఆల్సో కంప్లీట్లీ ఫిల్డ్. Magnesium, aluminium, atomic number of aluminium is 13. Electronic configuration 1s2 2s2 2p6 3s2 3s2, chudandi 12 electrons ayyindi ikkada, one electron undi ikkada. The 13th electron entering into 3p orbital. 1s2 2s2 2p6 3s2 3p1 3s2 3p1 3p1. సిలికాన్, అల్యూమినియం. నెక్స్ట్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఈ సిలికాన్, ఎస్ఐ సిలికాన్. అటామిక్ నంబర్ 14. ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ కాన్ఫిగరేషన్ 1s2, ఆర్డర్ వెళ్ళిపోవడమే 1s2 2s2 2p6 3s2 3s2 3p2 3p2. ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ నంబర్ సిలికాన్. ఫాస్ఫరస్ పి, సింబల్ ఆఫ్ ఫాస్ఫరస్ ఇస్ పి. అటామిక్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఫాస్ఫరస్ 15. electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p3, because the maximum number of electrons is 6 electrons. Phosphorus, sulfur, atomic sulfur is 16. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p4. Sulfur, chlorine, atomic number of chlorine is 17. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p5. Argon, atomic number of argon is 18. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6. The maximum number of electrons present in PrPl is 6 electrons. 3p6. Potassium, symbol of potassium is K. Latin name of potassium, kalium. So the symbol of potassium is K. The symbol of sodium is Na. Latin name of sodium is natrium. So that's why the symbol of sodium is Na. Atomic number of potassium is 19. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3s2, 3p6, 89 ikkade 3p6 next orbital, 3p is next orbital, 4s, 4s1, maximum number of electrons present in s orbital 2. Potassium, calcium, atomic number of calcium is 20. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2. So 4s orbital complete ga fill ayyindi. Next orbital entidi 3d. So calcium, scandium, scandium, atomic number of scandium is 21. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 28, 4s2, 28. 21st electron entry into 4s2, 3d1. The maximum number of electrons present in DRPL is 10. Scandium, titanium, Ti. Symbol of titanium, Ti. Atomic number 22. Electronic configuration 1s2, right way, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 3d. After 4s, 3d orbital, 3d2. Vanadium, Ve. V or VE, vanadium, atomic number 23, 1s2, 2s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 4s2, 3d, 4s2, 3d, 3d3, maximum number of electrons present in DRPL 10, vanadium. Scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, atomic number 24, 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 4s2, 3d, 4. General electronic conversion ఎలా ఉంటది? According to Moller diagram, ఈ ఆర్డర్ లో వెళ్తే electronic conversion ఎలా ఉంటది? Chromium కి మాత్రం సెపరేట్ గా ఉంటది. Copper కి, chromium కి, natural గా. 4s2 3d4 ఉండాల్సింది 4s1 3d5 క్రోమియం కి కాపర్ కి చేంజ్ అవుతుంది ఇలా ఎందుకు వచ్చింది సార్ అంటే నేను తర్వాత చెప్తాను ఈ క్లాస్ లో నెక్స్ట్ క్రోమియం మాంగనీస్ Mn అటామిక్ నంబర్ 25 మారు రాశిడమే 1s2 2s2 2p6 3s2 3p6 4s2, 3d, 20, 4s2, 20, 4 is 3D, 5, 3D, 5, manganese, iron, iron, Latin name of iron is ferrum, ferrum, and the Fe, symbol of iron is Fe, iron, 26, 26, 1S2, 2S2, 2P6, 3S2, 3P6, 4S2, 4S2, 3D6, 3D6, iron cobalt, CO, cobalt, atomic cobalt, 27, cobalt, 1S2, 2S2, 2P6, 3S2, 3S2, 3P6, 3P6, 4S2, 3D7, 3D7, nickel, Ni, symbol of nickel, Ni, atomic number, 28, 1S2, right mega, 1S2, 2S2, 2P6, 3S2, 3P6, 3P6, 4S2, 3D8, copper, Cu, Latin name of copper is cuprum, Latin name of copper is cuprum, atomic number 29, electronic configuration, right mega, 1S2, 2S2, 2P6, 3S2, 3P, 3P6, 4S2, 3D, 4S2, 3D, 9. ఇలా ఉండాలి జనరల్ ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ కాన్ఫిగరేషన్ అకార్డింగ్ టు మోలర్ డయాగ్రామ్. కానీ ఈ క్రోమియం అండ్ ఈ కాపర్ మాత్రం సపరేట్ గా ఉంటుంది. ఎలాగంటే 4S1 3D10, 4S1 3D10, ఈ కాపర్ క్రోమియం కి సపరేట్ గా ఉంటుంది. 4S1 3D10 ఎలాగో మీ క్లాస్ లో చెప్తా వచ్చిన తర్వాత. కాపర్ జింక్ ZN 30, ఇది మాలో రాసేయటం అకార్డింగ్ టు మాలో డయాగ్రామ్. 30 ఈ ఆర్డర్ లో రాసేయటమే 1S2 2S2 2P6 3S2 3P6 4S2 4S2 3D10 4S2 3D10. This is the electronic configuration of 1 to 30 elements, most to most important student. S orbital contains just 2 electrons, P orbital contains 6 electrons, D orbital contains 10 electrons, F orbital contains 14 electrons. The space or region where there is a finite probability of electrons around the nucleus, and the nucleus surrounding lo ye place lo aithe asa general ga speed of electron 30,000 km per second untadi, 30,000 anta high speed electron ni mana find out cheyalem, avu eppudaithe collide avutiyo appudu few fraction of second stay ayi malla revolve avuta untayi around the nucleus. అవి కొలడ్ అయ్యి స్టే అయిన ఆ ప్లేస్ రీజియన్ నే ఆర్బిటాల్ అంటాం. ద స్పేస్ ఆర్ రీజియన్ వేర్ దెర్ ఈస్ ఫినిట్ ప్రాబిలిటీ ఆఫ్ ఫైండింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్ అరౌండ్ ద న్యూక్లియస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ అటామిక్ ఆర్బిటాల్. ఎస్ ఆర్బిటల్ 2 ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్, P6, D10, F14. దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ కాన్ఫిగరేషన్ ఆఫ్ 1 టు 30 ఎలిమెంట్స్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ కాన్ఫిగరేషన్? సిస్టమాటిక్ అరేంజ్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఇన్ ఎన్ అటామిక్ ఆర్బిటాల్స్. సిస్టమాటిక్ అరేంజ్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ దేని బేస్ చేసుకునే అన్న మాయిలర్ డయాగ్రామ్ అన్న ద బేస్ ఆఫ్ మాయిలర్ డయాగ్రామ్. మాయిలర్ డయాగ్రామ్ బేస్ చేసుకుంటే ఆర్డర్ వస్తుంది 1s 2s 2p 3s 3p 4s 3d స్వాన్ నా 3d వరకు సరిపోతుంది. ఓకే స్టూడెంట్స్, విల్ మీట్ ఇన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్. థాంక్యూ.